Hello everyone and welcome to another month with the collaboration Artsy Trio. We have a group on Facebook with the same name and you can find a link to that group in the info box below. This time the mood board is created by Bea Grob and the theme is Amazing October. And I love the colors. There was some leaves and a teapot, I think. I will put the list of supplies that I use in the info box below. I will let you listen to some music while I create the page. Enjoy! I use a small brayer from Ranger and white gesso just to make the page a bit softer. Thank you. I got this lovely image from a friend of mine, and I got this envelope in the mail, and I'm using it as a background to my focal point. I got this red envelope from a Chinese restaurant. It had chopsticks in it.
Thank you.
So this is my page, Amazing October. If you want to see other interpretations of the mood board, please visit our group on Facebook. The link is in the info box below. I hope to see you in the next video. Until then, bye for now.